All right, what is going on, everybody? I thought we would do something a little bit different today, and that is have a beer. No, just kidding. We do that all the time. But we're going to start by playing puzzles. In fact, we are going to play Puzzle Rush. Let's see. There's three ways to do it. We could do 3 minute, 5 minute, or survival. I'm just going to start with survival. I don't believe I've... Okay, I guess I have done Puzzle Rush before. My top score for 3 minute is 8. My top score for 5 minute is 15. And my top score for survival is also 15. So let's see if I can beat that today. All right, here we go. And, puzzle to rush. Boy, what do you do in this position? Take the... I mean, you want to take the queen. Okay, cool, take the queen. From here, this one looks relatively obvious. Let's see. Okay, that looks like a check. Animate. Okay. This is lagging on me a little bit. I don't know if you guys can see the lag. Black to move. Oh, that's a checkmate. Okay. White to move. That looks nice. Capture and capture, and that's a mate, and let's see, that looks nice, and white to move. What am I not seeing here? Free bishop? Oh, I got that one wrong. Let's see. I'm trying to push my way. There's a king. Can't do that. Interesting. This to this, and I mean, do we just capture? No, can't do that. That's not gonna get me where I'm trying to go. Bishop. Okay. Yes. Oh, missed that one. Let's see. Oh, let's also, this is probably what it needs. We're not plugged into power, so it's probably running kind of hard right now. White to move. Is that right? What? Oh. Dang. I got 13 that time. Let's give it another go. Okay. That block that square from the king. Position. Wait to move. Let's. Yeah. Lost that one too, but I got it. I don't know if you guys can hear that or not in the background, but we got some kitties playing in the background. Playing, having some fun. What am I missing here? Do I just push? 4th of pieces. I almost missed that. That's a good check. Ooh. Ooh. Very interestingly complex puzzle. So I'm debating this, that, and that. I kind of was thinking about that, but like, this just gives Black time to do shit. Thinking here. Then bring the pawn up, and then, yeah. Okay, cool. I'm glad I got that one right. I was a little stumped. Looks like a good check regard. Oh, duh. All I had to do was play, it was either rook a8 or rook h1, whatever side it was on. I think it was black, so rook a8. All I had to do was put the rook in the corner, and that was a checkmate in one. That I missed. I missed that. Let's see. That's one. Ooh. Oh. Well. fan of this, even though I seem to have the winning position. Queen was there. Boom and boom. No, was I supposed to go there? Did I just get a challenge? I think I just got challenged to games. If somebody is challenging me to a game right now, go ahead and challenge me again, please. Let's swap this over to the other side. So, I was, you know, making sure that between the puzzle stream and the main stream, you know, we got everything all set the way that we need it. I'm down to play some chess if anybody sends me a challenge. I just got 2 challenge requests and I seem to have missed accepting those. Notifications or anything? I'm sorry for that. Let's just have a go at a game here in a moment. I appear to have one friend who's currently online. I'm not sure if the person who I am friends with is the person who also sent me a game request or not. Well, either way, I definitely want to start my first game at a longer time control, so let's start with a 10-minute game. And I got black for the... I got the black pieces for the first game. Okay. The opening moves I don't need to think about too awful much. A couple of ways to go about this. Probably going to be the best option. They could also just capture the knight regardless. Yeah, I'm going to have to take phone calls later. I am actually supposed to be on Do Not Disturb mode right now. I think that's kind of the idea, is to limit the usefulness of that bishop. Thank you. kinda, sorta, not really what I was going for. Capture back with the queen if they take with the pawn. Knight captures is going to be a problem. So much for my diabolical plan, you guys. Sheesh. Oof. Oof. How's about you have at my ass? Queen trade. Oh, kind of a forced queen trade. Definitely kind of forced. Thank you. what the fuck? That is not what I was trying to do. Already selected on the freaking king? Jesus. Fucking Christ. Yeah, let me, like, scoot forward because I want to back up. Fucking stupid. That is not what I was going for. Let's play a slower game. I still, like, freaking lose horribly. That's mate. You missed checkmate. Yeah, that's also checkmate. Awesome. Cool. I'm gonna play a quicker time control game because I'm just playing too quickly anyway. Clearly, like, if I'm not gonna think about it, I should play a game where I'm not needing to think about it. What am I doing here? We'll go to a 5 minute. Let's do it. And white, e4. Next would be a cool, something different. That's similar to, like, some sort of Steinitz variation. stupid. Oh, that was dumb. Jesus. Wow. If they back up and I go here and they ampersand, it's protected by the knight. That's a pain in the ass. They're probably gonna see it. Let's just take a look. Yeah, look how nice that is for them. So nice for them. Sheesh. Yeah, so I'm just gonna resign. They beat my ass. Let's play another 5 minute and then we'll probably go to another or an even quicker time control if that's gonna be the case. I don't know. I'm getting my ass handed to me tonight, you guys. My ass. Seriously, you guys. Stopping me from doing that now. Just all these dang pawn moves I'm making. Seriously? Damn it to hell, you guys. Fucking thing. Irritating ass. Wow. Okay, I'm just... That one was kind of intense. already don't like it. I just blunder or something, you know? That's what it's got me wondering. Probably over here mumbling. That sounded like I just mumbled, so it probably sounded like mumbling to you too. Wow, I'm glad they found that because I just was completely retarded. Wow, GG.
Yo.
Let's hope that game was, or this game's better. We got a Scandinavian. This is some stuff. The kinds of stuff you get used to seeing after a while. Consider that a problem. Kind of had this feeling in my mind that they were gonna put their queen there, so I was just like ready for it for some reason, and there they went and did it. So like literally 2% of the time I can predict the future, like 2% of all time, like almost 28 years of life, whatever 2% of 28 years is. First three moves, pawn moves. What are you doing? What are you doing, huh? What are you doing? What are you doing? Who the fuck told you you can move like that, huh? What are you doing? Where are you going? Oh, okay. The fuck you think you're doing, huh? Oh, yeah, forget about it. It's me whistling to a song without listening to it. So, let's see how that went. No, no, I figured if I just record myself long enough, I'll be doing weird shit eventually.
Well, hello. Boy, hello.
Ah, we got puppies. We got puppies and guinea pigs and lions and tigers and bears. I am totally confident that the mic is picking that up right now. That's guinea pigs right now, in case anybody was wondering. Another. Oh yes, the Steinitz attack. No. Oh my god. Does he have a VPN, or was he using a VPN? Because that's what they're invented for. I know there's workarounds. I'm just wondering if he was even using one. Cause like it's like a first line of defense, you know. Seriously, hacked in Oklahoma City, you guys. Don't get hacked. That's just, yeah, that's messed up. It's like everybody works hard trying to make an honest life and somebody has to go and hack their money away. That's just ridiculous. Yeah, seriously. In fact, oh yeah, you can put them on camera if you want. It right here, so you can kind of see. Got a little guinea pig. Which one is this? Phoebe. Phoebe. Got a little Phoebe.
She's watching.
I have to go to this screen in order to actually play, though.
You like that? She's like, I want to where do I put my queen at, you guys? What's a good place? Do we got them, you guys? They're taking a moment. Give it about one more minute, and their time is even with mine, so I will be happy with that.
Let's see it. So they were up on time, now I'm up on time. So we definitely played some good moves that got them thinking, and they lost their time advantage. And now we're threatening checkmate on the next turn. So unless they move their king, it's checkmate. Or they can move their pawn. That way their queen is looking at their bishop. They got a couple of options here. Let's see if they... Oh, they moved the pawn, you guys. That's not checkmate anymore. We can still do that, though. And then we'll put that there. Try to win on time. Ooh, nope, they won. Oh, no, they didn't. Yeah, see? There you go. We're gonna win on time if we don't win by, like, resignation or something. And we won on time, you guys. We won on time. Sometimes you just gotta confuse your opponent. Play a couple of quick moves. Play something that they won't expect, but also won't ruin your own position. You don't want to mess up your own pawn structure, your knights, whatever you're protecting. Just keep everything protected. I mean, that's the most important thing. Protect your stuff. Protect your stuff, you guys. Okay. I will be right back. All right, and now we are back. Let's see. Okay. Hope that was updated and everything. Let's play an even quicker game this time. Let's play a 3-2. 3 minutes with 2 second bonus. Say these first 9 moves are pretty standard. I don't know if they're all book moves, but it's pretty standard stuff. The Gyoko Piazzimo variation after Black played Knight F6. Knights on the rim are dim, my friend. Yeah, go for it.
17, 16, 15, 14, 13. What's it gonna be? All right. It is what it is. Cool, let's get to the next game. Really? You left the game to go potentially look at an engine. You're like, oh, we're just a few moves in, I can get to it. Yeah, they abandoned the game because they probably went to go look at a chess engine or something. Yeah, they got booted. So it was counting down from 20, and when it got to like 8 or something, it just kicked them anyway. So it's like, okay, yeah, they were definitely on an engine at that point. For their algorithm to just know at that point, it's like, we're gonna cut your clock sooner. You're cheating. Nobody likes a cheetah. Oh, what the fuck? That was weird. That threw me off. I don't know what I just did there. That's okay, we have another rook. Anyway. Hey. they'll see it. Maybe they won't see it. Maybe they won't. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. Oh, they missed it. They fucking missed it. Oh, but I still give him that. I gave it to him anyway. Wow.
Bro, retire from chess.
I can hear Gotham saying that now. Like, dude, you lost your queen, but then they didn't see it. You got to keep your queen and you give it to them anyways for a pawn, for a fucking pawn. Oh, ouch. Ouch. Let's do a rematch. See if they'll take it.
Oh.
They took the rematch. All right. All right. Might be a problem. All right. That's definitely interesting. Quite a delicious beer too. It's a peach cream ale. It is. Have you noticed that this side is a little bit cleaner than the other side?
Yeah. Cleaned it?
We cleaned that side recently, but it's still like accumulates its own layer, like just every passing day, it seems like. Just a little bit more every single day. I don't know where it comes from or what the heck's going on.
Yeah.
Oh no, you guys. Damn. That's like literally all I could do in that position. And that's the only square I can go to in this position. As is that the only square for this position? Oh. Oh boy. Oh. GG. All right. Let's see. So I don't have work tomorrow. There's a chance I might stream tonight. If I don't stream tonight, you're definitely going to see me streaming tomorrow. I mean, you're going to see me streaming tomorrow regardless, is what I'm saying. So, yeah, peace out for now.